Oh, but you're gonna have to deal with this next guy, Mark, the kid Martin, yeah! Mark, don't mess around. Yeah. You don't mess around, Mark.
Hey, I don't mess around.
Good to see you.
You too,
hey,
buddy, you too.
Now listen, I know you're the man, but I wanna thank you for introducing me to Sweet Potatoes because you said they're rocket fuel.
That's rocket fuel.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So how about that old car out there? I seen you holding on, they's pushing you, you's pushing them.
That's right.
That was crazy out there.
I did it for a little while, and I told Lance, I said, I think I know how to do this. So he said, well, let's park it then.
I think you know how to do it. All right, so I always call you Mark the Kid Martin, but who originally gave you that nickname?
Gosh, I don't know. I can't remember that far back.
I'll take the blame.
I think it was Bob Seneca or...
The Bluebird.
I think it was Bob Seneca.
I'll be darned.
Because yeah.
you came racing, you was like 12 years old.
I looked 12. I wasn't 12. I just looked 12.
All right, where are we going, buddy?
This one?
You're looking for fourth. Is
this
four
one.
Left? What we got? Okay, Mark, here we go. Peel that tab right there. Let me see. Where are we going? Oh, you're 20!
Oh!
Hey! You coming to the front, buddy. Mark, coming to the front.
Oh.
All right. Well, good job, buddy.
I got some great race fans out there, and one of my fans said...
Where at?
One of my fans said to get this one, and this is just where I wanted to start, so that it's no problem. I get to pass all those guys up in front of me.
Now, I got closing words for this. Mark, NASCAR said we need to put on a better show for the fans, and you... Listen to what that man told you to do, and look what it got you. Start 20th.
That's right.
All right, that'll work.
And now I get to pass a lot of cars.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you, buddy.
See you later.